Hi and hello viewers. Today I am going to discuss you how to design a basic stepped shaft which rotates in between two bushing point. Click new button and open the workspace. Click extrude boss base button in features toolbar under features menu. Now select the required plane which is required to start the elevation. Now you are automatically forwarded to the sketch operations which is under the sketch manager menu. Now click circle button which appears normally as small circle symbol as you can see here. Place and click the drawing pointer in the origin. Do cycle and after using smart dimensions drop down button in the same sketch menu where you are in right now. Click OI the circle your current dimensions value will displays. Click or press enter you will asked enter the dimensions of circle as seen here. After entering the value, click OK and click exit sketch button. Now you again forwarded to the 3D drafting operations you will be in extrude boss and base command. You can see the left side panel. WK you are going to enter the length of extrude here, I chose the value as 60 mm. Likewise, look closer, how I am doing the similar OPATIOS for side pin shaft for the main shaft which going to hold up a needle bearing on the both side. For design engineers, always should know TP choose this length value only by calculating the shear stress and bending moment diagram. Dear viewers, if you really want to know how to calculate this, please ask in the comment box below, where I will go through and share you the video tutorials here. By explaining this calculations for shear stress and bending moment diagram. For this, my secret tips is, just choose the center axis as reference line and calculate live load at the center point of the shaft. For choosing diameter you have go through by comparing area moment of inertia and mass moment of inertia. That's it viewers, the 3D modeling and design of stepped shaft is done. Thanks for watching viewers. Subscribe below and comment below to make us alive to collect more knowledge for you. Thank you.